morning, everybody. Pouring a pool deck today. Good size one, 80 yards. I can't reach it all. They got hose, but the wrong kind of concrete, so I'm gonna have to wheelbarrow it, or I think they can get a truck over there to it, actually. But, a bit of a surprise. We have a front dump truck. First time I've ever had one. I've seen them, I haven't seen them on a job, I've seen them on the road, but I've never had one pulled up to the pump. They're putting color in it. There's, the whole thing is colored except for this part that I can't reach. Y'all know, I mean, up north I know they run a bunch of these. There's people up north never seen a rear dump truck. Down here we've never seen, most of us have never seen a front. I've seen a couple. This company here bought out some here. They brought some trucks to town, and use them, but this is the first one I've had pull up to the truck. He ain't up to the truck yet, but undoubtedly he will. It's an odd looking contraption, I tell you. Hope we can get on that. I'm set up. I got everything against me today on the setup. Can't reach it, number one. Can't reach all of it. But I'm going uphill, so the hopper's high. Had to finagle in here to get this outrigger all the way out without knocking out the electricity, which the guy told me this is daisy chain for the whole. If I knock this pole out or whatever, it kills electricity in the whole place. that one either. But we made it. Alright, well, he wants to do the wheelbarrow stuff first. Get that out of the way. And I don't blame him. We just had a second truck pull up out there, and it's a regular rear discharge. But look at that mess. Of course, my prime water probably washed a bunch of that, but it's still fairly ugly looking to me anyway. But we got it out. Hopefully we don't have any trouble with it. He's putting a little more water in. I mean, I got a little bit more.
Yeah. Maybe? Yeah. Okay.
Once we get down here, it'll be.
Yeah.
Okay.
Over there? Yeah.
Yeah. From
right there?
From right about here. This way. So. He's adding water.
0.1. 6.5, 7, I know.
Oh.
Man, we're not 6.5.
Hmm?
We're not 6.5.
I know. He's putting water in it.
Yeah.
Got the whole cavalry coming. Hats off to those guys. I don't have a license for that. I went and took the test one time and failed miserably. So they don't let me drive wheelbarrows. He's ready. Thank you.
Want to do a sidewalk?
Whatever you want to do.
Yeah, I'm trying to get on the sidewalk. I'm on the third line of the
I got farther than I thought.
Okay, on that one, and then on this one, the little bit of one, as that's what they say.
Start there?
Yeah, start there all the way around.
We're going this way?
Yeah, and we're going to stop on the end right there, and then come with the little bit of one, and then try to go all the way back.
You're going
to
start here?
Desde aquí, güey. Atrás. Sí, desde ahí.
He may need some help. Push him out. Well, that's one truck down. I think they got 80 ordered. And it's all colored except for the square over there. Which they may end up doing that later or something. I don't know. Well, that's two out. I forgot to grab the camera for that one, but there's a regular old truck. I don't know if you remember or not, we went, they wheelbarrowed that sidewalk up there and back this way, and then we pumped the little sidewalk all the way down here and then back up. Basically where we're at, we did one square and now we're stretched out. They're gonna have to push the hose to reach that far corner. And then I'm assuming we're coming back this way and back around. But you know what they say about assume. But we're moving right along pretty good. Nice and easy. I've been flat out pretty much this whole time. Just started coming back a little bit here, but we'll get back over here when we speed up a little bit. Of course, we're just doing one truck at a time, so a bit of a limiting factor there.
Six and a half, seven, that's pretty good.
Six and two halves?
Six and two halves, yeah. But, you know, all the trucks, the same thing.
What are you gonna do about that over there?
Ah, put it in the truck over there. Oh, over there. It's just green. There's no color in there. They leave it for the last, you know?
Hose guy's real consistent.
What? Too many people?
The guy pushing the hose?
Yeah.
He's real consistent.
Yeah.
He goes the opposite way of where I think he's going to every time.
Yeah.
We're struggling a little bit. I'm stepping on his dress.
How many deer you hunting? Or deer?
How many what?
Deer. You had 2, 3, 4, 5?
I shot that one in. I'll probably shoot it though.
You need one for deer now? Two. One or two? One, right?
I like having them around. I don't want to shoot them all. All right, now we're cooking the Crisco. Got the front discharge back again. Thank you. would be 6, I believe. He wants to pump right straight out off this corner and then go to the other end and come back this way. That way, if they need a tag, they can tailgate right here. Okay. He says, what's your plan? I said, pump the concrete. That's what they had ordered. They bumped it up to 100. I don't think that's gonna do it, and that's not even, there's not quite 10 over there. But he said they're just gonna get a truck in there as close as they can. If they can't reach it, they'll tell their wheelbarrow it. All right, that was his 90 yards. He's got 5 more yards coming, which probably isn't enough to do this. And the reason he's ordered 5 is because that's all the color they've got. Color is a custom mixed color or whatever, and that's all they ordered. So they'll have to he's hoping that five will get it, you know, plus I got a hopper full, whatever, we'll get to this sidewalk and then put a bullhead in there and do this later. I don't know that it's going to, but we'll do what we got to do. All right, well, his 5 yards didn't make it. Didn't get close, really. But he wants me to pump it out. He don't have any more color, so it's what it is. Hold her up, back out of here, and wash out. I think they got enough, stretched it enough to put a header across that sidewalk. Yeah, that'd be all right. I'll put a cut a line across there, and then they'll come when they get the color, they'll get a yard or whatever and back it in here, or 2 yards, whatever it is, back it in here and finish that. Anyway, that's all I got. As always, like, subscribe, share, comment on the videos. We appreciate you watching, and we